Fred Meyer has fired an employee after police arrested him for allegedly using his phone to take pictures of people in a dressing room. It happened at the store on Southeast Burnside and Powell. Police say Carl Rainey put his cell phone over the divider and snapped the photo. Officers say the mother and daughter saw it, screamed, and Rainey ran away. A Fred Meyer spokesperson says he worked at the store for 6 years and passed background checks.